Alright, I'm back, and we're about to do the pink slip race. Paul Harmer Riley Sprint. Let me take a look at his DPS for a second. Okay, so what do we got? We got new highway battle, two new sprints, and a circuit race. We're gonna do the Paul Harmer Rally first because this is the one that we need to do to progress to the game. So we're gonna do this one first, and you get a free car too. So hope you guys enjoy. And I'm gonna be quiet for the next cutscene. I don't like interrupting cutscenes, so yeah, be right back. Franklin Avenue, 7:30 a.m. Wait, there's morning time? What the fuck, is a race in this early in the fucking morning? That's weird. That doesn't make any fucking sense, though. So what do we make this go this fucking early to race? Guy I haven't passed yet. It's the guy in the front and this dude's right here, so I can pass him no problem. I'm more worried about that guy. I think I'm gonna be able to catch him more, no problem. But Dodo, I don't really like fucking around with dudes like that, Because the rest of these guys, I ain't worried about. It's just the guy in front. So I'm trying not to hit anything right now. Try the slow mode to trigger. And then they're getting that Camaro as fast as fuck. It looks like a Camaro. I think I might need to get some upgrades on my car to catch that nigga. That nigga was fast as fuck. That was a Camaro too. The motherfucker has raw power. right there with that shit. That's a fucking muscle car. Ooh, that fucking hoop, that cooter. That cooter almost spun out and got my ass. It looked like a cooter. But the Plymouth, the fucking them niggas. The niggas who make the fucking what the fuck was it? I forgot what the fuck the car was. Chrysler. Alright. Oh, bye bye cooter. That nigga really fucked up his car right there. He fucked him. He did a head-on collision with that nigga. Alright. Now I'm doing a little bit good. Alright. So I think I might be able to catch the guy this time. If I can fucking stay on target. Said if I can stay on target. Holy shit, I almost fucking blacked out. After this, I'm uploading this to YouTube. This video is almost 7 minutes long. It's way overdue. I'm uploading this right after this shit. We're done. Go. Nice. Alright. You gotta catch that fucking Camaro. Who's the guy in the front? Guy's name's Han. I wonder why he's so fucking fast. The motherfucker's Han. Oh, here he is. That's that fucking Camaro right there. Yeah, get the fuck ass wrecked and get the fuck out of my face. Fucking bitch. Go, drive. Oh, nice. Alright, go. Go. Come on. Yes. Alright, yes. Go left turn. Alright, nice. Nope. fuck you. You're not catching my fucking shit, bitch. I don't give a fuck, you are not catching me. Okay, there we go, alright. Dude, seriously, that Camaro is fucking hauling so much ass right now. Okay, there we go. Okay, good, he crashed, alright. Fucking bitch ass shit, bro. Maybe I should do that. Alright. Do a little bit of that action right there. Alright. Now we're doing good. Now we're doing good. We might get it this time. Now we made it. Learner's permit. Finally. Alright, now we get to choose a car of our own make.
Not bad.
Looks like you've met Hector Mayo. Good. He heads a small ring of car thieves in the area.
Not bad at all, homeboy.
The hair-triggered boy's his brother, Zach. Strictly small-time player, but trying very hard to be somebody.
It's all yours. Took your wheels for one of these losers, this.
That girl that was behind the dude, she becomes a very major character later on in the storyline. Alright, so these are the cars that we won from the guy. One of them is the Camaro from that piece of shit. But what are we gonna get? That is the question. We got the Elise, the Volkswagen, the Solstice, the Sylvia, the Cuda, or the Escort. I am going to go with the Camaro because it has the best acceleration out of everybody in the class. So I'm gonna go with the Camaro because I like the old school and it has the best acceleration. However, the Plymouth doesn't offer as much as that. And this fucking thing has a shit ton of handling purposes. So if you're looking for speed and aggression, this is the car to go to. I like the sound of this thing. Alright, I'm gonna take it up and take us for a spin in the next video. Talk to you guys in a bit.